manliness has landed.
Macho. This hurts me more than it hurts you, evil radio tower.
Thank you. Ouch!
Ouch!
I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh! Breathtakingly evil!
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any plankton signs you see along the way. Good luck!
I didn't do that.
You heard right!
Super spin cycle! Hey, it doesn't.
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.